like to remind you that Gadgetron Industries stands behind every product. If for any reason you are unsatisfied with any product, you may return it for a full refund. What? Why can't we? That's what other companies do. Sorry, folks. When I say full refund, I meant to say free coupon for a Gadgetron bumper sticker. Flash is now falling behind. Like Ratchet's taking, Ratchet takes the lead. Ratchet boosts himself ahead. Ratchet is now falling behind. Ratchet wins.
Congratulations! Here's your Holo Guys. Do me a favor. When you use it, post your thoughts on the social medias. The kids love their social medias. Hashtag Gadgetron.
Alaris, come in. We've got the Holo Guys.
Nice! Head back to your ship. I'm just putting the final touches on our assault plan.
By all means, race again. Just be sure to tell all your friends that Gadgetron makes the best products in the galaxy. Ready, set, go!
This kid's got moxie! Forward! This Lombax is fast! Ratchet takes the lead! Ratchet is now in last place! Stop! We want you to win! Buy stylish t-shirts and official Gadgetron corkscrews in our Gadgetron Industries gift shop. Ratchet is now falling behind. Ratchet takes the lead.
Congratulations!
The gallery, but there's also a gold cup race we could do.
Ready, set, go! Ratchet And remember, folks, you saw it at Gadgetron Industries. Ratchet, shoot forward! This Lombax is fast!
Most we can offer without getting approval from our board of directors. Congratulations!
We should head back to the ship.
I think I have a plan for how to take down the Diplanetars once and for all. By energizing the Hollow Guys Ratchet and Clank acquired from Gadgetron, they'll actually be able to become Captain Quark for a short period of time. While in disguise, they should be able to get past the Diplanetizer's primary shields.
Greetings, citizen. I'm just here to use your weight room.
You're clear, Captain.
From there, they'll need to access the Diplanetizer's Starcracker room. The Diplanetizer uses a gravity stabilizer to position itself over its target. By extracting the stabilizer, the Diplanetizer will drift off from its target and become vulnerable to our attack. Once Ratchet and Clank give the word, we'll activate our new mag boosters, flip the Diplanetizer, and save the galaxy!
Copy that, Alaris. We're on our way.
I'll punch in our new flight coordinates. Try out the Hollow Guys before going
jawline lacking. Identification successful. Welcome, Captain.
Attention, Diplanetizer staff. If you see any intruders, please hit the kill intruders button. It's the big red one, and looks like all the other ones. We have to plan better with the next Diplanetizer.
Prepare for disintegration.
Sanity. Teleportation field activated. Detected.
You're looking smashing today.
What is up, Captain?
We must
lack of bulging pectorals detected.
I'm on an urgent mission from Chairman Drek.
Howdy.
You're looking smashing today.
Hello, Captain.
The door is locked. We should find another way through.
Huh?
look like you could do with a good killing.
Stop them before they activate the sanitation field.
You're looking smashing today.
Howdy.
Come on, we better keep moving.
Autographs.
Hello, Captain.
pectorals detected. Detected.
Hail, Chan and Drek!
Howdy. Ratchet identified.
Warbots. We must stop them from activating the sanitation field. Should reveal the location of the gravity stabilizer.
Got it. Looks like the gravity stabilizer is inside the ship's core.
Warning, unauthorized hologuys use detected.
Uh-oh. Looks like the hologuys won't fool them anymore.
You are not fair, Mr. Zerha.
Please note that we are now on a communications blackout until we have completed deplanetization. No calls, text, or holo messages until further notice.
Thank you.